Welcome back, guys. Today, I thought for a moment on doing the division we have on with some friends and started playing a while, but then I don't know. Then I just wanted to come back to The Witcher, the three Wild Hunt, the Blood and Wine DLC, and continue where we last left off. I can't get enough of this game. It's actually very good, it's actually amazing for me, so let's keep on going, guys. Let's keep on going where we last left off. I don't remember exactly. I know we have encountered our old friend, our old vampire friend, and his friend as well. Sorry about that, guys. It's almost 1 a.m. here, so I'm pretty tired. Spent all day working, came back, played a little while with some friends, and here I am. Come on, loading page, come on. Oh my God, it's taking forever. So don't fit streamer or something. Yeah, I was going to do that one. Let's make it on the map. No, actually, there's no need. Yeah, from P. It is.
One false move and you will regret it.
Go to Vivia. Sir, how do you feel?
When I was a little...
Head to the pheasant tree. Oh. Put some meat on your bones.
Am I invisible?
Start, no frogs.
Come on, come closer.
Not what I'm looking for. Nope. Not that one. Throw himself to death. No. Not that one either. Maybe this one, Professor Tell Escobar, no, I can't read that shit. Bad 80 Englishman.
Inscriptions in Elder speech. Salvation lies not in Dol Nevda, but in our hearts. Glory be to Eldarin. Damn, Professor's journal's long gone. Guess somebody else found out about it too. Should look around, see if I can find something else. Footprints, narrow and shallow. Somebody small, light. Woman, maybe? Wonder where they lead. Damn it, trail breaks off. Wonder if the Grave Walker learned more than I did. Professor certainly can't do much to help me with my search. Won't learn anything else here. Map Trisemi will have to do. Also, Epitaph mentioned both Elrin and Dol Nevda, Valley of the Nine.
Shit, man.
Site marked on the map's all wet now. Sonatua flows through there. Must be where the Valley once lay. Need to explore the location.
Let's see if we can fast travel somewhere near. Yeah, it could be worse, right? Okay, guys, no idea where the fuck I'm going. Guess if we go this other way, then I'm going out. I'm going back the way I just came from, so I probably will die. Because fuck me, but that's the entrance for me. Let me take my breath back. Yep. Pretty down, none to go. So with no more drowners to go, let's try to swim down here and see what we got. That looks like it, maybe. Yeah, definitely it.
Grave Robber must have found something in Moreau's tomb to activate the entry portal. Wonder what surprises this place has in store.
Yeah, I would say, and I would bet for many. Got ya to see the dark.
Spikes. Six cents of humor someone's got.
Holy shit. Things to loot. I didn't want to pick that one up. I don't think. No, thank you. I won't be going that way. Ooh, that was close. Didn't see that one coming. That's why you gotta use the cut. Looks like there's no other way. Whoa, what the fuck happened? Okay. Looks like a possible enemy. Yeah.
Oh, crap. Didn't I just do this?
That was close. That was really, really close. Oh, holy shit. The fuck am I supposed to do?
Of course. Locked. Need to find something to open it.
Oop, not that one. Hopefully that one. So, where are there? I don't think there's any more than those two. That's one already being done. This one as well.
Not bad. Wouldn't mind having something like that myself. Not bad. Mind having something like that myself. Not bad. Wouldn't mind having something like that myself.
Yeah, no idea. So that somehow took care of the third, but if I see correctly, there is still a fourth right there, so I've got no bloody idea how to open that up. So I'll get to look into it.